My name is Kayla. I am a biology major in the Department of Biological Sciences.
My name is Luke Pappy, and I am a major in biology education and ecology, evolution, and environmental biology.
I'm Kat Searle. I'm an associate professor in the Department of Biological Sciences in the College of Science.
My name is Brittany Allen Peterson. I am an assistant professor in the Biological Sciences Department here in the College of Science.
So there's a lot of different options for students who major in biology. We have some students that get jobs right after finishing their degrees here, and they'll go into jobs in industry, often with biomedical companies, so pharmaceutical companies or companies that are trying to find new treatments for diseases. Students can also work in government jobs too, so there's a lot of biology majors that are in fields, in organizations like NOAA, Department of Natural Resources, Fish and Wildlife Service, and things like that. Many of our majors also go on to professional schools, often in medicine, not just medical school, but also dental school, nursing, and other careers like that. Students who graduate from our program can also go into research careers, and they can work in biomedicine. They can also focus on understanding natural resources. They can also work for companies, for example, that are trying to find ways to prevent microorganisms from growing in their products. So there's a lot of different research directions that students can go after graduating as a biology major.
We have a lot of collaborations with Eli Lilly and other companies that are in and around the surrounding area. And so Purdue really becomes a pipeline for a lot of the students who want to do that type of research. And then on top of that, biology, I think, because of our department diversity, we have a lot of interdepartment collaborations that occur as well. And so I know a fair number of people who have gone, you know, into maybe a little more engineering aspects of biology as well. On top of that, you can do editing, writing, teaching. Kind of the sky is the limit. And I think a lot of students just don't understand how valuable a career path in biology can be, or rather a degree in biology can be for a career path.
It's my ultimate ambition to be a high school biology teacher. So I could either right after graduation go do that immediately, but I'm also looking at getting a master's degree in biology as well.
I'm hoping to become a medical doctor and specialize in infectious disease. After receiving my degree from Purdue, I'm planning on attending medical school.
So students within our major get a really strong foundation in core concepts in biology. And then after the first couple years, students can then choose to specialize in a particular topic within biology. So they can focus on microbiology, neurobiology, ecology and evolution, and many other types of fields within biology. And so students coming out of our program get really strong focus on core concepts and foundation in biology, which you can take in lots of career directions.
Research ends up being a huge opportunity for students to really get some hands-on experience in a biological field that they're interested in. And it will significantly set you apart from those who do not take advantage of those opportunities.
Starting my sophomore year in the summertime, I got a scholarship to stay over the summer and work in a research lab. So I've been working with Dr. Catherine Searle for the past 2 years, and I've been working with anything from tiny aquatic crustaceans called Daphnia to this past summer, I was sampling different wetlands for the richness and diversity of amphibian communities, and also analyzing what disease prevalence is like in those communities. So even within each lab, across all of the department, there's a wide scope of different research opportunities within each lab.
One of the things we have a lot of opportunities for in biology are opportunities to get involved in research. And so we have opportunities through courses, so you can take courses where you're actually doing research during the class. We also have a lot of research active faculty, and so students who are interested in getting involved in research can contact faculty and work in their labs, doing research that's getting published in national journals, and they can even go to conferences to present some of their work. Within biology, we have an honors program as well, where students can spend their junior and senior years doing research in a lab. And when they do that, they write up an honors thesis, which is their own independent research. And we've had a lot of students who are very successful with that, and they get incorporated as authors or co-authors on published papers on that research in the future.
In the Purdue College of Science, I have been fortunate to be an undergraduate researcher. I have worked in the Richard Kuhn Lab for the past 2 years as an undergraduate researcher, and now I'm currently working on completing an honors research thesis in biology through the Department of Biological Sciences. This means that I spend 8 to 10 hours per week in the lab, where I work directly with graduate students, postdoctoral students, and my principal investigator to learn more about the structural biology of viruses. This has helped me learn more about numerous experimental techniques and ways of thinking, and also helped me prepare a thesis that I will then present to the Department of Biological Sciences at the end of the year.
All of our biology majors get assigned 2 mentors in the program. They get an academic counselor who's there to guide them through making sure that they have the right courses and the right number of credits. And then they also get assigned a faculty mentor, and they meet with their faculty mentor at least once a semester, sometimes more, to talk about career paths and study tips and general overall advice on careers and academics.
In the Purdue College of Science, I have taken advantage of making connections with my professors. As I'm interested in going to medical school, I found it was immensely helpful to look to my professors for advice on future career path, looking at the past experience that they've had and how this can help further me in my career. This is what actually helped me decide that medical school was the future path I wanted versus a graduate school program or a medical and doctoral program. So for me, that was most helpful. And additionally, getting to work with my principal investigator, Dr. Richard Kuhn, has also greatly helped me determine what I want to do with medicine and work specifically with infectious diseases.
For future employers, again, they're looking to see a little bit of diversity in the things that you're involved with. So we actually have a lot of clubs at the undergraduate and graduate level that are biology specific. Those will focus on career development opportunities, professionalism, how to develop a resume. On top of that, I think the Biological Sciences Department does an excellent job at pairing students with faculty members. So they get both one-on-one meetings per semester for academic advising as well as faculty advising. And in those faculty meetings, I don't necessarily tell students what courses to take, but rather, how do you approach a faculty member to ask to see if they have a research opportunity that you could join their lab for? How do you put that resume together? How do you have those discussions? And so it's really an opportunity for the student to ask exactly what they need or what they feel like they need to improve upon.